Competition sparks motivation to improve, excel, and protect.
All the best students across the country get together in one place.
We're learning how to defend against active hackers as it's happening.
For the students, it's about the competition, but really, it's a motivation for them to actually pick up some things that we're desperately in need of as a country.
Competition, motivation, success. By sponsoring the Collegiate Cyber Defense Competition and related events, the Cybersecurity Division of the DHS Science and Technology Directorate is developing the talent and technologies to keep Americans safe.
The Air Force mission is to fly, fight, and win in airspace and cyberspace. Part of that's going to be competitions like this.
It's actually training users to understand that this is a real threat and how to respond to it and how to act.
The competitions measure practical knowledge. So students have to defend their business interest against the red team, which is constantly attacking them with current or new attack models.
As a member of the red team, I have the absolute utmost respect for the students playing blue. It is amazing how much better they get, and it forces us to get better.
The end benefit for them is securing an excellent job when they graduate. I placed six of the graduating members of my team at Boeing in cyber defense research and development.
And every year we have more and more teams participating, so the numbers are growing, which was one of our primary goals.
I'm actually doing exactly what I want to do for the future.
Talent and technologies. CSD-developed cyber defense tools are employed in the competitions. Students learn them, use them, and then introduce them into the workplace, transitioning powerful technologies to leverage acquired expertise.
I am absolutely blown away by the students and their performance.
Mission focus, real results. DHS S&T Cybersecurity, securing your cyber future.